freaking out. I'm having a... I'm freaking out. Why? Why? Could it be the fame, do you think? Maybe. Could it be fucking Lindsay Lohan, Britney Spears, Michael Jackson? I don't want to be touched. I don't want any more bracelets that say that I'm gay. So... is there any option? Oh, God. This is gonna hurt.
Oh no!
Who's carrying it?
He's not there yet.
And you know what? I thought that was the chorus the whole time I was singing that, and it's not.
Oh, it is.
It's not Shania Twain.
Oh, am I thinking of bum bum bum?
That would be singing those of the day. So get a mind. The best thing about getting you down.
I would rip the fuck out of my band and be into death. If I existed,
you'd hate.
I would hate to be so much.
I'd hate the band, I'd hate all this bullshit acting.
Thinking
this through.
Thinking this through, it's like one. Well, I got it, found it, just thinking.
Thinking this through. Fucking insane. You deal with them like every day, like this?
That's a sock.
Hi, Mom. I'm good, Jeff. Have you heard this thing about Nepo babies? I've been reading about it, and apparently, it's like if your parents are in the industry, then you can like use them to, I don't know, for your own benefit or something like that. So I was thinking, have you got Dua Lipa's number?
Hello.
Thank you.
All right, pushed around. Real slick. Showbiz.
And your mom is wonderful.
Yeah.
Bye.
You're just a guy at my funeral, and my dad's died. But every time someone brings up my dad, I think about someone sucking my dick.
Sorry about your dad.
Oh.
He was
Kathy always thinks she's not pretty enough. And I'm always telling her she's beautiful, which she is. And last night, just kind of like as a joke, as a proof by irony, I was like, you're right, you're really ugly and gross. gross and disgusting. And she started crying. I was like, I'm just kidding. I'm so sorry. I was trying to say the opposite. But she was crying for a long time. And I realized, like, wow, this is so deep and so sensitive. I was kind of like chastened, but also awed by the depth of this.
Kavi Zahedi is an artist from New York. He's turned his personal life into a piece of art. His most recent project was titled Recording Myself and Everyone Around Me All Day for 365 Days or however long it takes before it destroys all my relationships. It was a piece in which he did just that. I wanted to meet with Kaveh to talk to him about his strange, strange life.
Do you need anything? Do you want a chair or anything?
What time is it? 8:15. Okay. You have a message from
my ex? Yes.
What does it say?
I wrote, can we talk about the kids soon? And she said, yes, let's do this when they are in school.
What's going on with you guys?
Oh, we're still trying to get divorced. It's been very ugly.
Why?
Because there's no compromise.
With?
Well, she's trying to block the show. That's the main thing she's trying to do.
If you stopped the show, would it all be fine?
Yeah, yeah. If I stopped, not just the show, but everything. Like right now, talking about her, she doesn't like that.
So, well, yeah.
But so she's like, you can't do that. And I'm like, I can say whatever I want. It's like, it's a right.
But what's more important, though?
What, the right or the relationship?
Yeah.
I think the right. You think relationship is more important?
Yeah. Art is great. Like, this is great. This is all fucking cool. But if it hurts people, it's like, you know, like the Burroughs thing, you know, like when he shot his wife. Like, yeah, the lore is great. And it makes Burroughs more interesting. But I'd rather her have lived than had cool books for me to read. I suppose it's what you value more. Do you value work or, like, people?
Yeah, I mean, I think it sounds right that people are more important than work. That sounds right.
It feels right.
It feels right, yeah.
I wasn't aware of how kind of like complicated it is, because that's complicated.
What is?
The situation with your ex-wife.
Oh, it is complicated.
Yeah. It's complicated.
Yeah.
And then this makes it more complicated.
It does. I like that.
I know you do.
I like complexity.
Do you get accused of being really self-centered?
Yeah.
Yeah. I imagine so. I don't judge you. I think that's fine. I think that if you're really good at making things, you tend to be quite underdeveloped in like other parts of your life. That's what I'm like. So I understand that. But art is a very kind of selfish pursuit, especially if you're doing it in the way that you're doing it, like real kind of shit. Was that intrusive?
What?
No, obviously not. Yeah, this is fucking insane. You deal with him like every day like this?
What are you doing?
Look at
that. Oh my god!
The dogs! The dogs are going in it!
What is this?
George, I'm in it!
Yeah, I know.